Hello. Today we'll be talking about one of the remarkable features of the CT100, the difference trace. With this, you'll be able to notice subtle changes in cable or connector performance, as subtle as a loose connector, a kink, or even someone pinching the cable with their fingers. Allow me to demonstrate. Here I have a cable connected. I'm going to scan it. Press math. Set the scan as the base. Select the live trace and press difference. This blue line is our difference trace. I'm going to zoom in on it. Okay, now I'm ready to show you. I'm going to pinch the cable like this. There, you can see that difference. I'm going to pinch a little further up. I'm only pinching this cable, but the CT100 is sensitive enough to register that and show it on the difference trace. Each division is 0.05 ohms at this scale. So this difference is about 0.2 ohms difference. This change may be too subtle to identify in a regular trace, but the difference trace makes it easy to notice. Why is this important? First, a small problem may later become a large problem, and catching a problem early may prevent system failure at a later time. Second, many small problems can add up and cause noise to increase to the point that the signal may become corrupted. Now I'm going to show you another application of the difference trace. The CT100 is currently scanning two cables that are connected via a connector. I'm going to load a scan of the cable from when I know the connector was good. Now, I've loosened the connector just a half turn, so we're going to see if the CT100 can recognize that. I'm going to go to math, set the scan as the base, select the live trace and press difference. Now we've got this difference line. Let's zoom in and see what we can find. Now, as you can see, this waveform tells us the connector is loose. And the two cursors tell us it's about a 0.6 ohm difference. Now we'll just tighten the connector. And as you can see, the disparity disappears. Now this is important because a loose connector can cause the same problems as a small fault. Or the connector may work itself completely loose and cause system failure. So it's important to notice when the connector isn't tight. So as you can see, there are a lot of applications for the difference trace. This is why we recommend to scan and save any important cables in known good condition, so it can be compared and you can see the difference. The difference trace is a powerful tool when utilized. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.